Shibajuku girls, and we will unbox Suki.
Welcome to KyleSeanTV.
It says in the back that Suki is anything but bored. She loves color that matches her And the last one is the stars. Which bow, which clip or bow, I don't know what this is really called, is your, which one is your favorite? Comment down below. Okay, guys, I'm going to show you. How to tie your doll's hair. But I'm just going to tie. And also, look at her hair. She also dyed it. And her hair is so long. Like, it's almost in her toes. I thought she was wearing a costume with a bear because the earmuffs were like this. And it's like, oh, a bear. It's like, oh, the earmuffs. So this is how we do it. I need something to go. This is how we do it, guys. Can I see?
Yeah.
Okay. So first up, never mind. So first up, what is you take a piece of her hair. Other side. You do the same thing to each side. My mom does this to me. And you will find the side and put them together. Try clipping them once. I know it's really messy, guys. But yeah. That's it for this video, guys. Bye! And don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.